Some good news for selfie takers in New Hampshire. Voting booth selfies are no longer illegal there. A federal appeals court ruled that its state ban on voting booth selfies was unconstitutional. Lawmakers against selfies argued that the photos at the ballot would lead to voter fraud and vote buying, but the court ruled it a violation of the First Amendment's rights to freedom of speech. In the decision Thursday, a judge wrote, quote, "We repeat the old adage, a picture is worth a thousand words."